pressing the start, did not have the crank, and it was very popular among high society women.
The event we're doing now is another one of our novelty races. It's called the Shoe Race. What we've done is collect a shoe from each of these folks. We're going
to
hold it for them. They've got to come back.
So it was a self-starter.
Put it on.
Actually killed the electric car.
And then run back and get
in
the car.
And drive without having to crank. Okay, now we're going to go to 1914. And in 1914, the Model T Ford, of course, was rolling off the Highland Park assembly plant. Henry Ford.
Fine showing by the Bolton and Daniel.
Car way back in 1903. From 1908 to 1927, over 50 million of these cars came off the assembly line. And each year, of course, Henry Ford lowered the price, so it was cheaper than the year before. And so, Tom decided to walk down to his local Ford dealer and purchase a 1914 model.